today. It's gonna be very brief, and we will come out of that in just a little while, and we'll probably have a vote in public. So at this time, I'm gonna have to ask all of you to stand out in the hall, and we're gonna close the doors while we discuss this particular problem.